parliament egende gamba abantu nga boyanyambi n'abantu batasiddo kola bundi di parliament yanyambi parliament yaganye.
In today's afternoon sitting, the Deputy Speaker of Parliament, Thomas Tayewa, spoke out on the deteriorating health condition of the Kawempe North legislator, Muhammad Segirinya, who is bedridden in Amsterdam, UMC Hospital, Netherlands, where he has been receiving treatment since August 10th. The Speaker noted that the medical board has not received any application from Segirinya about his medical condition, and Parliament can't disperse funds for his treatment without the board's approval.
Parliament follows clearly stated guidelines and procedures when processing treatment abroad for any of its members, including all ministers. We don't process it via social media, via videos on TikTok, via attacks and debates that happen. Because the clerk to parliament, even if you came here and you made a resolution that takes so and so to hospital, if a procedure is not followed, that clerk will go to prison. No one will go in for the clerk.
Tayewa added that the speaker and office of the clerk too have not received any formal information from Segirinya about his request for help.
The medical board has not received any application from the Honorable Segirinya. But also the office of the speaker and office of the clerk has not received any formal information from the Honorable Segirinya about his treatment. So we are going indeed, I've seen statements from ROP. Our PRO had already issued out a statement. Let's now be proactive and see how best we can help him.
I therefore want to plead that the same channel that allows the president to fly his daughters for antenatal care, just antenatal care which can be given by anyone, even someone who graduated yesterday, can be followed to save life.
The Leader of Opposition, Mathias Simpuga, told Parliament that Segirinya is in a critical condition and in need of help.
I am in close contact with the Honorable Segirinya. I have spoken to him this morning. He is indeed in very bad state. Even acknowledges the fact that he did not communicate properly, but he needs help. And we are working backwards to make sure that help is accorded. Very important that is helped.
Yes, Segirinya's doctor was satisfied that Segirinya cannot be treated here. So he had to write to the medical board to say that this patient of mine cannot be treated here, but there is specialized treatment in this country X and it requires so much. So if the medical board is not satisfied also, they write to the employer or where Segirinya works and they pay.
Francis Zake, the Mitiana municipality legislator, who has been receiving treatment abroad on several occasions, says he has never received any support from Parliament despite seeking clearance from the medical board. He advised his colleague to find resources from a Good Samaritan.
Several times I tried out and they have not been doing a thing. They have not been helping me. The times of the Right Honorable Kadaga, they did nothing. Up to this Parliament, they did nothing. But I hear they help out a few. But on my case, they refused.
We established from legislators that many of them are not conversant with the process of the medical board, while some are even green of the board's existence.
I do not know whether I'm the only ignorant one, but surely we do not know this medical board. We do not know where it sits. We do not know who heads it. We do not know even the access, the gate to it.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.